Hello, my name is Sudo. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. This is part 20. We've made it 20 parts. I'm very surprised, because normally I'm really bad at keeping up with stuff. But I don't know, just this game is so fun. It's scary. But it's fun. What even is that? Chapter 9? That was quick. Okay. Well, we can't really do much there. Okay. That's one. See y'all later. Never stop shooting. Okay. This is going pretty good. Bada boom, bada boom, baby. That's not good. I'm definitely low on ammo. Was there... Oh, there was a spot to get ammo back there. Yeah, wait. That perfect. I was running out of everything. Get us back up to full health. We need plasma rounds for sure. Okay. 15,000. Show me plasma rounds. Triple these. I want to get more line racks, but I can't justify it. So much stasis. 20,000. Javelin spears I never use. These I can get rid of. These I can get rid of. I'll buy one of these. I want to buy line racks, but I get them pretty often, so I'm not gonna. Maybe I can spice up the guns. What else we got? Forged Ripper. Ripper. Wait, can I? Let's see, can I put this? And can I just take this? So I've got two pulse rifles. Reload speed, okay. So I don't get anything for that, okay. What's a agility plasma cutter? I'll buy. Reload. Okay. Yes. And then move that. Move this back in. Okay. Let's see what else. Right now I'm running the. I don't know what suit. What suit am I running? I want to try one of these and see. Additional 10% heal when using med kits. Shock point suit? Nah. Triage suit, engineering suit. Purchase guarantee the minimum of 15. I don't know. I kind of like the suit I'm wearing. That one's pretty reliable. This one's cool. Alright, let's continue on instead of looking at menus the whole time. I know who you are. Right foot, right stomp. Right foot, right stomp. That's a divider. You okay there, Isaac? We good? I don't like when there's all these locked doors. Smart about this, because I don't have a lot of health left. Should have bought health kits. Eh, oh well. Ooh, power note. Ah! Not worth it! Not worth it! Shoot that glass, but I know what happens, and I don't want to. If I don't shoot it in time, it's not fun. That would have been a lot better to use. Oh well. Take a little siesta, buddy. I don't like that. This is kind of like, I don't know. There's a lot going on here. First things first, we are going to put more. We got three power nodes. One into air. Then we're gonna put one into damage. Ah. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, that's all of our power nodes. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, nope. I'm gonna go ahead and keep going instead of saving and moving on, but I will save here. That way we don't run into any problems. Right.
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah. Ah, Ellie, shit.
It's fixed.
Asshole. Beat the shit out of him. Where's you creeping around? Where's the rest of you? Medkit. Should be good. No. Aha. It's there. Let's go. Like when they sneak up on me. Okay. Alright, we're fine. I'm gonna refill my stasis. Ugh, I don't like that. Jesus Christ, man. I gotta go blind. Oh boy, I'm glad the ship is covered in windows. Why does every space shuttle and ship have a freaking, like they're always like windows and stuff, you know, or like ventilation shafts that don't seal off.
You made it.
He's staring at me, Isaac. Struck the holes in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go.
I mean, Isaac's just as crazy as Strauss. That's America's ass. I don't trust
God.
This.
It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yup, yeah. Sure is.
Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died.
Yup.
Some sort of terrorist attack.
Sure it was.
Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
Her hair's doing something weird.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know.
Narration is cut up by...
The track.
Stay here.
Uh-oh. Goofy monster. Oh yeah, boxes full of stuff. Box. What's it got in there? More credits? Alright, I am going to end this here. So if you guys enjoyed this, hit that like button and the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to be awesome. And goodbye.